You can use the Ardiuno software, or you can go to scratch.com. You can download Ardiuno Studio on the Ardiuno website. For more ideas on what you can do with Ardiuno LittleBits, check out littlebits.com/projects.